white trunks on the division champion Christian Lee on 10 days' notice, replacing the injured Eddie Alvarez. Dargy smiling at Lee. The power in the hands of Dargy Aslanaliev is frightening. On the ground, should it go there, Lee, all sorts of submissions at his disposal with those long legs and those long arms there from Dargy.
Christian's going to be very careful closing that distance. You can see him kind of jumping in there to exchange with him, but he's got to be very careful to keep that chin nice and tucked because Dargy has some serious power in those hands.
Outside leg kick from Dargy, controlling center circle, looking for a takedown, top position, half guard now for Dargy Aslanaliev. In 9 pro bouts, Dargy's only been in the circle for a total of 9 minutes and 54 seconds. His average bout time, just 1 minute and 6 seconds. 2 finishers, Mitch, in every sense of the word here.
Yeah, and we got 2 BJJ black belts on the ground right now. Christian Lee's trying to stay nice and tight to avoid the ground and pound. Nice hip switch out there to pop his hips out and get back up to his feet.
I need there from Dargy, hoping for the meet and greet. Sticks the jab on the schnoggin there of Lee. Lee drifting off, goes to the right now. Back into the power side of Dargy. Got to be careful where he's drifting here, Christian Lee. Left hook from Dargy, thought about the uppercut. Left hook again. Elbow from Christian Lee, trying the Muay Thai tactics here. Jab, uppercut, almost took out the ring lights from Dargy.
Like how Dargy's touching that leg kick. He's scoring heavily with it, but it's also getting Christian Lee to drop his hands just a little bit, expose that chin.
The 3-2 of Dargy working well at the moment. The hook to right hand. Nice knee to the liver there from Christian Lee. Flipping right there from Dargy. Lee also holds a first-degree black belt in Taekwondo as a 5-time Pancration World Champion.
Nice little two-punch combination there from Lee. Like to see him punch and then get out there. You don't want to stand stationary once you let go. You got to keep moving as he tries to double leg. Takedown from Christian Lee.
Big takedown there from Christian Lee. Goes into side control. Lee, who TKO'd Shinya Aoki to win the lightweight world title back on May 17. Inside the guard now of Dargy.
Good job by Dargy to get back into full guard. You see Christian Lee's trying to pass the guard here. Dargy's got his feet on the hips, just controlling, making sure Christian Lee doesn't pass. Just doing a good job of pounding.
Christian looking for some ground and pound. Lift the arm in. No, Dargy's going to try and take it home. To no avail, though, for the Turk. Christian looks to pass the guard. Dargy back to his feet.
Christian Lee's very strong on top. Nice little knee there. Gets that underhook on the left side, gets back up to his feet. His close range exchanges where he's got to be careful. He's got to keep those hands glued to his face.
That right uppercut of Dargy like a piston under the jaw of Christian Lee. Side control now for Dargy. 1:43 remaining. First round set for 3 of the one lightweight World Grand Prix Championship final live from Tokyo, Japan.
Christian Lee's doing a good job of popping back up to his feet now. He's got that body lock pressing Dargy up against the cage. He loves these takedowns. Look, he's going to try to take him to the left, and he's going to spin him to the right.
Back against the cage here, Dargy. Broadcast tonight to over 140 countries. Big hello to all those watching on TNT across the USA. Skynet in Myanmar. Toggle in Singapore and beyond. Let us know on your social media, Twitter, Facebook, where you're watching from. At One Championship. Full mount now for the division champion, Christian Lee.
Christian Lee, once he gets that body lock, he's really hard to deal with. He stays so tight, Dargy was unable to get any underhooks to control the position. Now Christian Lee's in full mount. This is a good position for Christian Lee to be in right now.
To take Dargy out of the first round would be very unfamiliar territory for Aslanaliev. Full mount here from Lee, trying to drop the elbows off the left arm, look for a cut. Goes between the eyes of Dargy. We do not see Dargy Aslanaliev in this position, but he's here now. And the division champion, Christian Lee, is about to give his back to Lee. The ground and pound from the young phenom from the warrior, Christian Lee. Dargy forced to cover up here, Dragon.
Look at the control from Christian Lee, just sitting in the mount. Dargy like this, just controlling and dropping bombs on him.
A big hematoma on the head of Dargy Aslanaliev. What ground and pound to end a ripping first round from the warrior, Christian Lee. What a round ending there.
big shot from the right hand as he stumbles back against the circle wall. Doggy was trying to jump all over him, but Christian does a beautiful job to avoid the power shot, get in tight to that single leg, but then to finish the mount with over about a minute of full mount time on Doggy Arslan Aliyev, which is a tremendous feat. I did not think a lot of the people out there watching this on TNT expected this match to go this far, Michael Schiavello.
Second round about to commence here. Christian Lee bringing the momentum in the first.
Doggy. Stay your corner.
Doggy Arslan Aliyev, whose average bout time is just 1 minute and 6 seconds, now finds himself in the sixth minute of this contest against the one lightweight world champion, Christian Lee. Lee in the white, Doggy in the black. The aggression at the end of the first round, raining down blows from the mount, causing a hematoma on the forehead of Doggy Arslan Aliyev. Lee must be oozing with confidence from every pore at the moment.
Nice, deep into the double leg. Doggy pops right back up, and Christian Lee is all over him in that front headlock position. He's trying to control the head, snaps the head down, transitions beautifully into a single leg.
A lot of people said it would be unthinkable of Christian Lee to come in here on 10 days' notice and defeat Doggy Arslan Aliyev, who has just torn through the opposition in this Grand Prix. But look at Lee, the phenom, doing such a good job controlling Doggy, choosing his moments, finding the openings. And Doggy looks to have slowed down here, Dragon.
Yeah, he's taking some big, deep breaths. I think he's just as surprised as a lot of people out there are that this match is in to this second round right now, because he's breathing deep, and this is where Christian Lee excels.
Lee on the same card here as his sister Angela, who will be in our main event, defending her atomweight world crown against the punching panda from China, Zhong Jinan. Knees there from Christian Lee. Wrist control from Doggy, gives up on that, leaping left hook. More hooks than a tackle box for Doggy Arslan Aliyev. Christian maybe looking for another takedown. They both go to canvas. Posts up on the right arm, does Doggy back to his feet.
Beautiful hips from Christian Lee to avoid that Uchimata. You can see he has that overhook on that left side, and he's trying to scoop that leg right in between the legs of Christian Lee to utilize a hip throw. But Christian Lee is very aware of exactly what he's trying to do, and he just floats around on top, controlling that back position.
Brother Fence.
Christian Lee, 12-3 record. 4 submissions, guillotine, bravo choke, kimura, and armbar. So many options available to Christian Lee when he's in submission territory. He's going to pass the half guard, go to side control, but stays in the half guard, does Christian.
He's trying to step over right now into that side mount position. You can see he's trying to control the far side arm, soften him up just a little bit. The body shots there. He's going to push down on that leg, try to pass over. He gets one knee out easily, steps over into full mount.
Second time in this contest that Doggy has been mounted. Nobody has ever mounted Doggy Arslan Aliyev twice, Mitch, in his career.
Not at all. You think Doggy was the one taking this thing on short notice, because Christian Lee is looking superb.
Christian trying to get that right arm out, does so, drops some ground and pound on Doggy. 2 minutes 13 remains, second round of three, mostly one-way traffic for the world champion, Christian Lee. As I said, Doggy finding himself at the first round. Very unfamiliar territory for a man who usually finishes his opponents inside of 1 minute 10. Wild uppercut from Doggy and a left hook, nothing really connecting though.
Doggy's still very dangerous on those short exchanges. Tight with that uppercut. So knocked out Mir Khan.
Christian Lee, who calls Hawaii home these days, flying the American flag as well as the Singaporean flag. This is the first time that Doggy's ever faced an American opponent, as Christian wants to drive him back against the cage.
I was talking to Ken Lee earlier this week, who's Christian Lee's father, and he says if they can get past those first 4 minutes, that's what he said. He said Doggy is most dangerous in those first 4 minutes. They believe Doggy was going to start to fade, and their prediction is coming absolutely true right now, as Christian Lee again slides effortlessly into the mount position, Michael.
Mitch, I'm almost mouth the game here at what I'm seeing. The domination from Christian Lee over Doggy. Doggy tries to bump him off. Christian goes a little higher on the mount. The third mount of the contest for Christian Lee. Doggy, no place to go. Eats these elbows from Lee. And look how Lee measures him. trying to slice and dice and shave the beard of Dagi Aslanalian.
Christian Lee is a high-level world-class grappler, and we saw that in the Shinya Aoki match, where he was able to defend the armbar and stayed up some very dangerous positions. And he is looking exceptional right now as he's attempting possibly a head and arm choke right there. You can see him trying to slide that head down right underneath the arm as he tries to pry the arm up closer to the head. Now he's attacking, looks to be the maybe a kimura on that side right there, straight arm lock.
This is Christian Lee in all of his splendor.
10 seconds.
Full mount position for a long time here on a hapless Dagi Aslanalian. We score on overall contests here at ONE Championship, not round by round, but after two is Christian Lee in control. Christian Lee mounting Dagi twice in the second round, incomplete and utter control here, Dragon.
Here he is, Dagi. This is where Dagi's very dangerous still. Look at that. He gets the head position. He gets the nice control on the clinch. Starts unloading with the uppercut. But this is where Christian Lee is showing superiority. He gets into that body lock. He was able to go underneath the hips and plant Dagi again on the mat. And then he's just sliding. I'm shocked at how easily Christian Lee is able to take the mount position, control the top, deliver a lot of ground and pound. And right now, this is going to tell a lot about us right now, these two warriors, as we get ready to start the last 5 minutes of this World Grand Prix Championship final. Up.
Yusuf Sadilayev in the corner of Dagi, giving him some much needed instruction.
Up. Okay. Back your corner, stay your corner, stay your corner.
Third and final round. The circle door closes.
Right. Ready? Ready?
Who will become Choo! The first ever lightweight World Grand Prix champion? Christian Lee, dominant so far over two rounds. Dagi blowing a little heavy now in the third and final. You see the pepper has gone from that left hook of Dagi. He's more flat-footed here. Christian with that range, that pouring lead hand. Trying to back Dagi up, and let me tell you, folks, no one backs up Dagi, but Christian's done it all night tonight.
Beautiful right hand into a double leg. Tries that body lock takedown again, but Dagi was able to control it and stop it.
Christian biding his time. Dagi, stiff jab, looking to land it between the eyes. Christian returns the favor. Dagi thought for an overhand elbow. Christian Lee on the outside shoots in, double leg to no avail on that occasion.
Dagi's got the underhook on that right side. That's going to prevent Christian Lee from dropping down and taking his legs. But this is the position that Christian Lee's been dominant all night. He's going to try to step over the leg. But that's where Dagi's dangerous. Look at that. Just jumping all over him, landing big shots.
Short elbow there from Dagi. Poor Christian just clipped the nose of the division's champion. Jab two from Dagi. Uppercut on the inside. Can't stay in the phone booth, though, with Lee. Christian ties him up again. 3:35 remains, third and final round. Dagi's taken punishment on the ground in the opening two rounds, including being mounted three times, hitting that hematoma on the forehead in the first round. What does Dagi have in his bag of tricks here? What does he have in the gas tank? How much fuel has the Turk got left?
See him trying with that front headlock position. He's trying to torque Christian Lee down, but Christian Lee wasn't having it. You see both these guys.
Almost put the chin through the top of the head. Lee shoots in for a double, spins around and takes the back quite simply. And down goes Dagi. Can Lee take the back of Dagi Aslanalian? Mount him again. That's the fourth mount of this contest.
He's trying for that head and arm choke, but Dagi's trying to push that arm away, making sure that left arm doesn't come close to his head. Does a good job of defending there against the head and arm choke.
Mitch, though a lot of pundits thought that Dagi would defeat Christian Lee tonight.
What to finish?
The world's largest martial arts fantasy game, though, on the ONE Super app, Christian Lee had 64% of fans saying he would win. overwhelming crowd support from the public playing the fantasy game on the One Super App for Christian Lee in this one.
Sometimes the fans know more than the pundits do. Christian Lee's looking really dominant in that top control position. Hips nice and heavy on the midsection of Doggy, not allowing him to go anywhere, not allowing him to create any hip bumps or space.
And look at these elbows threaded through the guard there of Doggy, who's been mounted more times than a pommel horse. And once again, Christian Lee in control. Under 2 minutes remaining in this lightweight World Grand Prix Championship final. And Mitch Chilson, what does Doggy have to do to try and turn the tide, to try and swing the pendulum?
First thing you have to do is get out of mount position just like that. He does that beautifully as Christian Lee, though, is able to secure one hook, slide to the second hook over and mount, get the back position. Doggy's got to let it all go. He's got about 90 seconds here. He's got to work his way back up to his feet and start dropping those hammers.
It is amazing how Christian Lee has derailed the hype train of Doggy Arslan Aliyev. Done it so effectively and proven why he is the one lightweight world champion. Getting the hooks in now on Doggy, will try and flatten him out like a pancake and see if he can lay in that rear naked choke. Time against Doggy as Olivia the Boss Cost keeps a close eye on proceedings here. Doggy just gone turtle shell. No defense from the Turk. Under a minute to go now, Dragon.
Christian Lee's looking very dominant on top right now. You can see he's trying to sneak the hand in, trying to look for the finish, but Doggy's got a really tight defense from this turtle position. He's got to move, though. He's got to create a little bit of movement here. As you can start to see the damage on Doggy's face. Christian Lee's trying to pry the arm up, looking for a possible submission with the arm, but looks like he's just going to hammer his way home on this one.
Nowhere to go for Doggy. Taking out, battering the shrimp tempura. Referee could stop this one in a moment. Doggy, no place to go. Total and utter domination from Christian Lee. You can sign the pink slips. You can sign the ownership papers. Because the division champion, Christian Lee, on 10 days notice, has absolutely dominated, absolutely owned a hapless Doggy Arslan Aliyev here in Tokyo tonight. Christian Lee sends a message to the watching world that on 10 days notice he handles, which he handles, the wrecking ball Doggy.
Look at this. This was Christian Lee's MO all night long. He would throw that right hand, follow it up with a beautiful double leg, gets it nice and tight on the hips. Doggy was trying to defend, but as he defends, Christian Lee would go up, chain wrestling into the body lock, dragging him down to the canvas and just dominating him on the ground. Christian Lee wearing the punches well, showing that iron chin of the warrior as he ate Doggy's best shots.
Your winner by unanimous decision. And now the one lightweight Grand Prix world champion from the Eric Porter.